Happy birthday. Born on the 29th of November is a very good horoscope to have. The imagination, the creativity, the way you sing, the way you dance, the way you do art in any way, and the ability to be fashion orientated, and the person who is just charming with their imagination and creativity is all about you. You will be the center of attraction most of the time. And so we have to say that you are born on a very good date, 29th of November. Now, I don't know your year of birth. I have not known your time of birth. I have not looked at your palms. So all that information is waiting to be known. And that information can make your 29th of November better, or it can weaken it. So that's what we want to know. But being born on the 29th of November, your compatibility will be very good. Yes, you can be oversensitive to criticism. Yes, you can be very changeable and very moody. And you can be other things as well, like very argumentative. But all this, as you grow older, you will control more and more. The calendar year 2018 is going to be very lucky for you. And so you have a bonus of 40% immediately good luck. The eventful things, like very important things like marriage or finding the romance partner or the job that you want or wanting to go into business or wanting to invest long terms, many important things of your life are going to happen in 2018. It all now depends on what age you are going to be. The age planets have always 60, sometimes 65% power. And the calendar year sometimes have 40% power, sometimes 35% power. So I will need to have your full date of birth, time of birth, and look at your palms as well. We can Skype for 90 minutes wherever you are in the world. It's going to cost you USD 50 and I 50. And I will tackle your next 5 or 6 years in detail in all areas of your life with all this information I have. I will look at your palms while we Skype. I will ask you to send your palms, photos of your palm by email. They are much sharper that way. I will face read you while we Skype. I will look at your palms as well and even use Kabbalistic tarot in those 90 minutes. But in the meantime, although I've already said that your calendar year is going to be up to 40% good, now let's imagine that you're going to be of certain ages as an example. If you happen to be the ages of 20 or 29 or 38 or 47 or 56 or 65 or 74, you're going to be one very lucky person. You're going to get all the important things that you have been looking forward to you to come your way. So you can be ready for huge success, whether finding a marriage partner, a romance partner, whether going to the business, whether improving your job, whether just doing anything that's important and what you've been dreaming of is going to be possible if you are of these ages, which I've given you as an example. I'm going to give you another group of ages, which can be very misleading, so watch out if you're of these ages. If you happen to be the ages of 15, or 24, or 33, or 42, or 51, or 60, or 69, or even 78, then you have to be very careful in all three areas of your life, either romance, marriage, either job, business, or even health. These ages are not extremely bad, but they tend to bring disappointment of some kind. They throw open the doors of attraction. They offer you such attraction, but the end result can be disappointment. So if you are of these ages, you need to be cautious in all that you are being offered in 2018 especially. Life will go on, but the tendency to regret in some way or another will also be seen in 2018 if you are of these ages. Now, if you're of the other ages which I've not mentioned, you will be having the in-between ups and downs. So it's crucial that I have your full date of birth, and your time of birth is very important, and looking at your palms is even more important. All the 9 planets are situated on your palms and I can be reading what their movements are, and that way the accuracy will be. So in the meantime, be cautious if you're of this negative ages which I've told you. Look forward and be a person to move forward in this sample I've given you of the good ages as well. I look forward to for your contact. Regarding your health, I will say some things. If you're a woman, And if you are of the negative ages, then be careful that gynecological problems, the womb, the breast and the ovaries can be troubled. If you are of the good ages, these problems may also come, but they will be easily solved. And your stomach is another issue which I will be slightly worried about in 2018 for you. It's only when I know your full date of birth and time of birth and look at your palms will I be able to give you a one whole scan of what can go wrong in your body. And it's all about early detection, knowing it early and solving the problem early when it is really right at the grassroots level. So I look forward to your contact with me. Send me a Skype, send me a message on Facebook, send me an email, and let's get down to Skyping together. It's just for $50, and I'll cover your next 5 or 6 years in huge detail in every areas of your life. You have a very wonderful horoscope, born on the 29th, and you want to keep this wonderfulness in all form. There will be negative planets in every horoscope whose duty is to be a spoiler in one way or another. So do contact me early and let me help you for your next 5 or 6 years. Until then, thank you and good luck.